Friends of Keith Jantoc say they cannot believe he's dead. Tonight, the search is on for the suspect accused of intentionally hitting him with an SUV and leaving the scene. Police say Jantoc was riding a motorcycle on the H1 Freeway near Waikele around 10 o'clock last night when he was hit. Then this morning, police recovered an abandoned black SUV in a Pearl City parking lot. Witnesses say it was damaged, and they also saw three people leaving the vehicle. HPD says they believe Jantoc was murdered. Those who knew the Mili Lani man are in shock. Brent Romadna has more. Brent?
Joe, friends say they started to worry when Keith Jantoc didn't show up for work this morning. Hours later, their worst fears were confirmed.
Keith was a very good worker, and he was a very dependable guy. He would be here early in the morning.
But Thursday morning, many started to worry when Keith Jantoc didn't show up for work at Volvo Hawaii.
We knew about the motorcycle accident, but when we looked further into the details of that particular accident, we saw there was a blue motorcycle, then we really questioned.
As more details emerged, coworkers finally got the news they didn't want to hear. The man who police say was murdered on the H1 freeway was indeed the 25-year-old Jantoc.
He was one of the up-and-coming guys, yeah, in the shop. You know, he had probably been at Volvo amongst all of them that are here now the longest.
A man coworkers say had a bright future.
He had a tremendous amount of knowledge as well as potential, you know, and that fortunately is done.
Coworkers are also having a difficult time coming to grips with how Jantoc was killed.
It's very, very difficult to understand how people can do that, how this one person did that. And not, you know, feel, have any feelings. You know, that's the toughest thing for everyone here. Hopefully they look within themselves and do the right thing.
We reached out to Jantoc's family. They told us they need your help in finding the suspect accused of killing him. And they are also requesting privacy at this time. Brent Romadna, KHON 2 News.
A big break in the murder case came from a KHON 2 News viewer. Wayne Hu called 911 this morning to report the abandoned black SUV. It was left in the parking lot at the public storage in Pearl City.
On the Channel 2 News that there was a motorcycle accident, and there was supposedly a black SUV that had rear-ended him. And black SUV was all smashed in the front. There was coolant leaking out from the front. So like, wow, that's strange because we didn't see it yesterday. We drove by, took another look at it, and just, wow, there's all like blue pieces and fragments inside of the grill. And it's like, wow, that would be something if that was a car.
Another man says he saw two women and a man emerge from the SUV.
And they was there for a little while. I could hear them like softly talking, maybe 3 or 4 minutes, and then they walked off this way.
Again, police have opened a second-degree murder investigation in the death of Keith Jantoc. If you have any information on the case, call police.